Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Congratulations, Mr. America.
Oh, good.
Yeah, we got a few props, like, congratulations, Dad.
Should some of us wear Ecuadorian shirts just in case it goes the other way?
So
like a
it's
mixture.
Okay to be Ecuadorian too.
I'm really proud of Gerardo that he's going and taking this citizenship test. So we're gonna have like a good old USA party.
Is this ugly?
Dad is gonna be so excited to be an American.
Our house looks like the 4th of July just threw up on it.
Grandma, I know we're all celebrating the America thing, but Dad's teaching us how to speak Spanish right now.
Really?
Well, kind of.
My dad blames us for not knowing Spanish, but that's on him. He should have taught us at a young age. So I really hope my grandma can help us learn Spanish, but truthfully, I don't understand half the things she says.
So are you both going to work in the store?
Yeah, we're working at the bakery, and I just want to be able to communicate with them because we really don't know what to say.
They are going to ask you, are you new in the store?
Sí.
Sí, estoy trabajando aquí porque como mi mamá es una tacaña, no nos da ningún dinero.
What if they're like asking what, like, what's good here?
No sé. A mi mamá la tiene gorda. Esta clase de cake es lo que come todo el tiempo.
Okay.
Be nice at the end. Oh, dice, y mi mamá es odiosa con mi abuela.
Mi mamá es odiosa
con mi abuela.
Con mi abuela.
What else is there? Like how much? Like if they ask how much?
No sé. Mi mamá friega todo el día a mi papá.
No sé. Mi mamá friega todo el día a mi papá.
Todo el día.
Todo el día.
Grandma, why do I feel like Mama is in every single one of these sentences? Why are we always going back to Mom?
Because she go to that store all the time.
Okay.
So that she like
it. Like
yes.
Okay.
That's what you talk all the time about her.
Okay.
Because
they know her more.
They know her and she know that place and she go all the time. She say, oh, I want that cake. I want that cake. That was she gain weight.
Okay.
Okay.
That's a lot of words. Okay. We'll just practice.
No, I think that will be better is. I can write that to you and it's
okay.
Gonna be easy.
We'll have a little reference sheet.
Okay, girls. That's it. Good luck.
Thanks, Grandma.
Bye-bye.
Love you.